You'll be okay. You killed a vampire that killed your wife. Zayuka left you alive, which I'm surprised about.
Sad. Did you find his body?
No. His body wasn't found. I'll miss him.
He was the only friend I can trust. Now there's no one to trust anymore. I'm all alone.
You still have me. Even you're on your own. But the people that you love are still inside here.
Thanks.
Wasn't the path for my life to take. You were right about every word you said. You were even right about me. I was only thinking of what was best for me, of what I choose to be. I'm sorry, Kate. I shouldn't have listened to you before all this war ever started. I wish I could take back of what happened in that cruel day. But we can only change of what the future holds us as we move on. Even though that you're in the lightness of heaven, as I'm in the darkness of hell, I can still feel that warm, light-up love from you. You will always be in my mind, and in my heart. And now that I am the greatest warrior in the 21st century, I will put an end to all this madness.